Oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypher's. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. And resources, which should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Uh-oh.
rest to us. You've made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver. Property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. And when the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. And it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means Unita's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. Down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. Roger that.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Thank you.
button is probably inside it. Separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Great work.